The Buzz Plug is one of the most unique topwater buzzing baits to ever hit the market. This is a weedless floating buzz bait with built-in action. It's equipped with upturned double hooks in the rear to reduce snags. The bulky body gives the Buzz Plug a profile of a big frog or a small rodent scurrying across the top of the water. The bulky body, along with added weights inside, help with balancing the bait when it's buzzing on top of the water. The blade on here is also special and features an engraved Arbogast signature. The gap in the blades created by the signature is designed to create bubble trails in the water when buzzing across the top. You've got the regular Buzz Plug, which is 2 7/8 inches long and weighs 1 ounce, and the Buzz Plug Junior, which is 2 3/8 inches long and weighs 5/8 of an ounce. One of the best things about the Buzz Plug is there's a ton of different ways to fish it. And because this bait floats when you pause it, that opens up a lot of different retrieval options. So let's take a look. Now, one of the most popular ways to retrieve this Buzz Plug is just a simple little buzz and stop. Buzz and stop. But if you're not getting bit doing that, you can always just give a short little snap to your rod tip and try and trigger some reaction strikes. Or there's always just a straight buzz retrieve, just like a classic buzz bait. Another awesome thing about the Buzz Plug is being able to fish this really effectively around cover. Now keep in mind, because it floats, you can always stop that Buzz Plug when you're around cover and give those fish an extra second or two to find it if you think they need it. There's so many different ways to fish this Arbogast Buzz Plug, which is why it's one of my favorite baits in my tackle box.